I did not mean to bring light to the tsunami. I'm sure there's plenty of people in here who lost someone very close to them in the greatest water park accident in history. Or maybe just some kid who sewed together your shoes. But listen, hey. It's funny, 200,000 people gone just like that. And now they're worried that there could be just as many casualties from disease. They think possibly another 200,000 sharks infected with HIV. Big sex industry over there. I don't know if you know. And who knows what it's done to the crab population. Well, no, they'll fatten up at first. Till the AIDS hits. The crab AIDS. Yeah, go ahead and laugh. It feels good, doesn't it? Laugh. It's the best medicine. Money's the root of all evil. So if you want, send every dime that you've got over there. But I'm just going to sit here and laugh at those people. Try and do some good. Try and do a little good. But that's me. Maybe I care more than you guys. Guys, really, it's okay to laugh. It really is. What's it matter? I mean, almost everyone over there is Buddhist. They're coming back. It's cool. They all made it. Y'all are crying. They made it. Yeah, they're coming back. Come on. Hopefully they're coming back with gills and fins, though. They want to get the fuck out of there. Or wings. Maybe they could fly above the waves. Pick up everybody that was nice to them. Can you imagine that, being a little kid or something over there? You know, working in a brothel. And then all of a sudden, here comes this huge wave, and it just sucks you out to sea. I mean, that shit comes boom, quick. Can you imagine being sucked out to sea? All of a sudden, you're in the middle of the ocean, you're a little malnutrition kid. Your asshole's got no elasticity, so it's just sucking water, you know? And then you're out in the middle of the ocean trying to swim back to shore. You can't even see land, and you got a sewing machine chained to your leg. Just awful. Just awful. It's okay for me to make that joke. I've never bought a pair of Nikes. Ever. Okay, so it is okay for me to make that joke. Reincarnation. We mentioned it. Let's talk about it. Who wants to come back? Huh? Who wants to come back? Try it one more time. Double up on the pain. No? I think I'm done too. What do you want to come back as? I want to ask your name. Obviously, you have warrants out. Go ahead.
Squirrel.
A squirrel. Live it up, buddy. Live it up. That's great, huh? Squirrel. Living it up. I'd want to be a praying mantis. Because they're so cool to look at. And I'd be male, which kind of sounds weird. But the only reason I would is so that every time I had sex with a female, as soon as I came, I could grab her by the throat. I know what you were thinking, you fucking bitch! If you didn't get that one, maybe a little more Discovery Channel, huh? A little less CMT after dark.